Hello. I got some packages, and I didn't know that I had packages. Okay, so, I want to do this quick video. Remember when I said I don't like to decorate and that I send greeting cards to everywhere? And it's where, like, I try to do them with their, like, multi-million dollar companies, where the multi-million dollar people are going to upgrade. Like, I get them in the motion to upgrade. So, I got these, and, and what I have to do is I have to clean this area. I haven't been in the kitchen area in a minute. Yeah, I have been eating, but I just haven't been in the kitchen. So, I'm gonna pause you for a second. Okay, so after a while, when you use these, no matter how you clean these, they get to be looking like this after a while. And you have to ask for some more. Okay, so I decided I wanted to decorate the stove. Okay, so in decorating the stove, I got the black ones. So then they are bent right here. No, if you can really like tell, like they're bent right here. But like the smaller ones are not bent. Okay, the larger ones are bent. But I'm going to thoroughly clean the top of the stove. When it comes to the inside of the stove, I do have the oven cleaner. But because of my asthma, it's like wear and tear on the lungs. So that's going to be like time consuming. Or I'll have to figure out how to do that, actually. When you're trying to die in here, there's nothing that I can pull on to be like, 911, come get me. Okay. So, it's going to just take me a minute, but we're going to set them all in here, and bent or not bent, they're still going to stay here. You know, I just want to upgrade the stove, make the stove feel good. Might sound crazy. Make the stove feel good and put something new to your stove. I don't have a full stove where I can put like a little plate in the middle, little something in the middle to put the little stirrers and stuff on. You know, it's not one of those types of stove, just a little itty bitty stove. So I decided I would get these to put on my stove, regardless that they're bent. I'm hoping everything fit right because the old ones had to come out. All right, so I'm about to just sit right here and clean the stove for a minute. It's going to take me a minute and lift it up, clean out everything, and then I'll be going to my doctor's appointment. Okay, so the set that I bought, I have three little of these as to one of these. So, because of that, we have three new little plates to put on the stove. So I will have to go and buy like another set. And when I buy the second set, I will have the little three little ones that I need for the stove. So I'm going to show you. Okay. So, see the stove? So I hope that you was able to see the stove. But when I go to buy the second set of these, I will have enough to fit. So then if they get like messed up or whatever, I can replace them with another one. So it's not a bad thing, you know, when you're trying something, you know, for the first time, right? But when I buy them, I have to buy them twice. I have to buy two sets of them, so I have enough for the three little ones, and then I would just have extra of the bigger ones. So if this one get the big one get messed up, I have a one to replace the big one. So then if the little ones get messed up, then I have extra to replace them ones, you know, when they get all bad and stuff. So I don't want to leave the stove. Like, I want to work the stove and the stove don't have one of the little plates and the little thing hooked up, because I don't know what could come. I don't know if gas is going to come from it or whatever. So what I'm going to do is order me another set of these, so then I don't feel so bad about it. You know what I'm saying? So what I mean, now I know that I will have to buy two sets instead of just buying one. And it was really hard for me to take the two things apart because they were stuck together by a bent. Okay, so maybe the people will send me another set because they were bent, but I don't know. I cannot say. Okay, and you can actually tell the difference in between the way that they sit. Because this one's going to sit all the way down. It's bent. Okay, well, I will see y'all later, you know. I got to go to the doctor, but I did want to show you, like, the little plates came. I think also my comforter came, so then I can throw the old comforters away. And basically, I got those comforters from my mother's house. You know, she was like, well, you just stole my comforters. No, boo, I didn't steal your comforters. When you going to buy some more comforters? And that's all that she did. So it's like, my family likes to, let's go from Maryland. We can send stuff from Maryland to Virginia. Then we is going to end up in Keisha's house. So then Keisha's going to use them for a little while. Then they have to go into the trash can. Then Keisha's going to buy some more. And then I want it to stop. Because that is a disease that I don't have. Well, let's pass this to this person, that person, every person. No, it has to stop. It really has to stop. So I am trying to put a stop to, let's keep sending stuff to Keisha. Keisha would like to buy her own stuff. Keisha would like to understand how she is to do it for herself. Because that is what happened the last time and with the children. Everybody gotta have what Keisha has. Everybody gotta give. I want the giving to stop. Because Keisha has to learn for herself how to do. So if everybody gonna keep on doing, you know what I'm saying? I would just like for another set of people to understand that Keisha would like to be a businesswoman. And how do we be a businesswoman and then they help? You know what I'm saying? Because then there's a different set of things in which Keisha's learning. Because what you're teaching Keisha, Keisha can't get with it no more. Right? God bless you all. And I thank Mr. and Mrs. Walmart. That's my mama and my daddy right there. I love them people to death. Oh my goodness. My Dollar Tree, my Family Dollar, I love y'all. To my first family, the Archer family, I love you. But it comes a time in a child's life when the child has to learn for herself. You know what I'm saying? And y'all have to be the difference in what it is that every other person wanted to teach me. Okay? Love you.